5:45 in your school news this morning. Some good news when it comes to jobs and the graduation rate over at SOU, Southern Oregon University. The Daily Tidings reporting overnight, the university is hoping that a reorganization of the Student Affairs Department will increase student retention and graduation rates. SOU plans on eliminating 4 management positions and replacing them with 6 new positions. Officials do hope to fill the new positions by the start of the new school year.